Someday you may find yourself in need of taking a data log. Somebody may ask you to take a data log and send it to them so they can help you figure out a problem that you might be trying to troubleshoot. In this lesson today, we're going to discuss how to take a basic data log using the built-in PC logging feature of the Holley ECU, as well as how to email that to somebody so they can help you out. So let's get started. There are several ways to take a data log, but in today's tutorial, we're going to discuss taking a data log using the PC-based logging feature. To start a data log, you need to have your ignition in the run position or the engine started, and you need to be synced up to the ECU. The screen will close out after it matches in about 5 seconds. And simply to start the data log, you just need to go up here to the little clipboard, click on it, and you'll notice that it had turned from brown to red. This means that you've started taking a data log. When you're done logging, click it a second time, and you can simply hit save or label the new file. In this case, I'm going to label it test 1234, and I'm going to hit save. To open that log file, you would go to data log, select the drop-down arrow, go to open data log, go to your data log folder and select test 1234 to open that log. To save a couple steps, you can also go to toolbox, preferences, get down to where it says automatically open log files. If you put a check mark on automatically open log files and select OK, what you'll find is once you start a data log and stop it, you go in and label it. When you select save, it will automatically open those log files without the need of browsing through your data log folder. You may find that you have to email somebody a data log. If you need to email a data log, open up your email provider, create a new email, put a subject in, and go to attach file. You can then browse to your data log file. We'll go to Holley, V4, data logs, and you can select the log that you want to email. In case I want to send my test 1234, and simply hit send. Sending a data log is as easy as that. I'm hoping you found this tutorial helpful. For more Holley EFI tech tips and videos, go to holley.com.